staying home. Let's start with the topic of role of oxygen in COVID-19. Today we are going to continue with the difference between oxygen cylinders and LMO. These are the best alternatives of cylinders and LMO, which are very tough to be transported and stored. Moreover, cylinders require to be refilled, but concentrators can keep producing oxygen for up to 5 years or more using just the ambient air and a power source. The only drawback with the concentrators is that they can only supply 5 to 10 liters of oxygen per minute, while the critical patients may require 40 to 45 liters per minute. How much do they cost? The cost of these concentrators varies depending upon how much oxygen they produce per minute. Their cost may vary between ₹40,000 to ₹150,000 in different markets. What to check while renting or buying oxygen concentrators? As per the experts, if a patient is given 1 liter oxygen through a concentrator, the oxygen percentage in the lungs shoots up to 24%, while with 2 liters it reaches 28%, and with 10 liters it rises up to 60%. The oxygen per minute has to be regulated as per the requirement. The patient must consult a physician to know how many liters per minute of oxygen is needed, and a pulse oximeter is also necessary to monitor the oxygen saturation. The quality of oxygen produced depends upon the number of sieves or filters used in the concentrator, and their quality is not measured by their weight but by liter per minute output. The ideal weight of these concentrators is less than 27 kgs. If the concentrator gets heated while working, the quality of oxygen produced may deplete. Hence, it should be used only when required. What should be the takeaway? The coronavirus pandemic has given us a huge boost to the oxygen concentrator sales in India, as their demand has shot up shockingly. Earlier, where the demand was 40,000 concentrators annually, now it has gone up to 30,000 to 40,000 a month. Well, oxygen concentrators have been an essential part of every home in China, where there are people over 65 years of age. With COVID-19 infecting about 4 lakhs people on a daily basis, these concentrators can really help the Indian health care system from collapsing. Tips to be rigorously followed to ensure safety: continue to wear mask properly, avoid crowded places, avoid badly ventilated or closed spaces, maintain hand hygiene, frequently use sanitizer and or soap and water, avoid touching eyes, nose, mouth with unwashed hands, observe proper social distancing norms, regularly clean and disinfect frequently touched surfaces, seek psychological support for stress and anxiety. It is recommended and encouraged that eligible people must get themselves vaccinated as soon as possible, and in case of any doubts, please reach out to a medical expert. So we request you to stay home, stay safe, and do get vaccinated, and let's hope our country or our world becomes COVID free soon. Thank you all. Be safe, stay home, get vaccinated.